Welcome back to my channel. I know I look crazy. I'm about to wash my hair. I'm about to show you guys what my current wash day routine is like. I'm gonna be focusing a lot on the products that I'm currently using. I've always been trying out different products, and yeah, these are the products that I'm using currently. And you guys are like always asking me questions about my natural hair and stuff like that, so I decided to go ahead and film this video for you guys, and also be styling my hair on camera. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to first dab my hair, and I'll be right back. I did it once before and then I stopped, and now I'm doing it again. I'm using like a t-shirt instead of a towel to dry out my hair whenever I go under the water or whatever, because it's just, it doesn't make my hair as dry. But yeah, so now that I got my hair wet, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm applying the first product. So today I'm using this collection. It's the Jessie Curl Radiant Rich and Radiant collection. And yeah, so I'm going in with a cleansing cream, and this would be an alternative for shampoo, so it's way more, it's less drying, because I haven't been using shampoo for the past couple months. Like, I've literally just cut out shampoo. Like, the only time you see me use shampoo is if my hair is like extremely dirty and I really do need that cleanse. But apart from that, I really don't. I'm always co-washing, and that really have contributed to my hair growth a lot, and my hair being shiny and very soft and, you know, just well moisturized. So yeah, and I'm only going to use this once. I put some in the palm of my hand like this, and I just work it into my hair. I'm going to go ahead and remove my rings, because they tend to, you know, pull the hair, and I really don't want that. I'm really just concentrating the product mostly in my roots, because I feel that's where I have most of, you know, the dirt. We lose our sight, we put our trust in. So now that I'm done with applying this to my hair, I'm gonna go ahead and just rinse this out, and I'll be right back. Okay, so since I went ahead and washed out the shampoo, and one thing I can tell that I noticed is that my hair doesn't feel like dry like a normal shampoo would have left it. Like, it does feel like I literally just washed out conditioner, and that's the first for me. I've never used a product that actually made my hair feel like a shampoo that makes my hair feel soft. Like, it always feels dry after I use shampoo, so I really like that. So yeah, I'm gonna go straight into conditioning now, and this is on a regular day when I won't like treat my hair, because I always try to treat my hair, but today I'm just focusing on washing my hair. And I'm using the Jessie Curl Touche Extra Moisturizing Conditioner, and it's pretty much in like the same bottle. And yeah, so, you know, you're gonna treat this just like you treat any conditioner, and, you know, leave it on the hair for a little bit. So what I'm gonna do is section my hair off in like two sections. I'm gonna work on the right side first. It doesn't really matter which side you choose to work with first. I'm gonna actually section this, part this in two parts. And this just make it easier for me to apply my conditioner. I'm just gonna put a generous amount, but like, guys, I overuse my products. Like, I really don't care. And I'm just gonna slap it on. I don't baby my products. Like, when I use them. So like, usually a bottle of conditioner like this will last me probably wash my hair two times. Yeah. So, and this feels really good. It doesn't have a very strong scent either. And then I'm gonna go in with my wide tooth comb, and I'm just going to, you know, detangle it, working my way from the ends to the roots gently. And it's so easy to detangle. Like, you guys realize that I didn't comb my hair out before, right? It was curly because it was up in a high puff. And the curls, I did not comb them out, and look how easily my hair is detangling. Like, that's amazing. Like, that's really cool. Like, I realized that even with the shampoo, it's like after using the the cleansing cream rather, it made my hair really manageable. So just to get this out of the way, I'm just gonna go ahead and twist it until I'm ready to wash it out. And I'm gonna leave the conditioner in my hair for like, you know, 5 to 10 minutes. So I'm just gonna do the same thing to the rest of my hair. So yeah. You know, I look like I'm a 12-year-old. Like when I wear my natural hair and I have on no makeup, like I look so young. I look like a kid, and everybody always says it. But yeah, so I just put my hair in 4 twists with the conditioner in there, and guys, my hair feels so healthy. It feels so rejuvenated. It's silky, smooth. It feels so good. And yeah, I'm gonna leave this in for like 5 more minutes, for like, yeah, 5 to 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna wash it out with the twists. I'm not gonna unravel the twists or anything. I'm gonna wash out the conditioner because it kind of helps to lock the moisture in a little bit more. And sometimes I don't really want to get rid of all the conditioner. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do, and then I'm gonna come back and show you guys. So it was in my hair for like 10 minutes, and after, you know, wash, rinse my hair out, this is how it looks. I don't know if you guys can see how shiny my hair looks, and like my curls, it looks so soft, and I don't know, it's popping. I love it, and it feels so smooth and soft. It's really nice, and it's way more manageable. And that's the next thing why I leave my hair in the twist, so it's easier to manage. What I'm gonna go ahead and do is put all the products that I want to moisturize my hair, you know, my leave-in conditioner and products that I want to style my hair, like make my curls pop more and stuff like that. So that's what we're gonna move on to. So the first product I'm gonna go in with is my another conditioning product. This is the deep conditioner, and this is intense pampering for dry hair, they say. This is how it looks, and it has this, like, you know, spray part, makes it way easier to get out the bottle. And yeah, so what it says is apply to clean wet hair, comb through and let it settle for 30 to 60 minutes, rinse and style as usual. It can also be used as a leave-in conditioner for thicker, drier, curly types, and even more conditioning when used with heat. So I'm gonna use this as a leave-in conditioner. I'm not gonna wash this out. So yeah, so I'm just gonna apply it to the different sections. So I'm just gonna, you know, pin these two parts up with my section clip, and I'm gonna move on. I'm gonna work on the back portion first. So yeah, all right, so I'm gonna use this product as well as, so I'm going into my styling products now. So I have 3 different styling products here from Jessie Curl, and then we have that leave-in conditioner. So the next product I'm gonna go in with after using the leave-in conditioner is the Confident Coil Styling Solution. It gives a hold without giving the wet look, and it makes the hair soft and shiny and stuff like that. So it's really good for that, and it says that you should use this with the Rockin' Ringlets styling potion. Okay, and this just gives your curl more gives your curls more definition and makes it look good. And this is the Rockin' Ringlets styling potion. So yeah, it just enhanced your curls and stuff like that. So I'm gonna use these 2 styling products along with the leave-in conditioner, and this is a spray to just finish off stuff. This is the Inspiraling spray, and yeah, this just says shape bottle well and spray lightly onto hair. You know, scrunch with hands to revive droopy curls and stuff like that. So this is kind of optional. You don't necessarily have to do it, but just to lock in all that moisture and make your curls pop even a little bit more, you can go ahead and use it. So I'm using all four of these products right now. Guys, I'm gonna put all the information down below in my description box. Don't worry, I know a set, my app on the back, so yeah. So I'm just gonna go ahead and, you know, go in with all these products in the order that I just mentioned them. So yeah. Trust in things of this material world. If things are fade away, let me keep coming back, 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 keep coming back. So guys, whenever I apply these products to my hair, I do not use a comb. The only time I use a comb is when I apply conditioner, and I just use that to ensure that my hair is well detangled. But apart from that, I just use my fingers and I rake the product through my hair. Guys, before you go ahead and comment below that, oh my god, there's so much product, you know, do whatever floats your boat. If you don't wish to use as much product as I'm using, then you don't have to, you know, but this is what I'm doing for my hair, okay? All right, so now that I did that, I'm going in with the Rocking Ringlets. And this is more of a brown looking substance. The rest of the products that I used, they were like white. And then I'm gonna move on to the other sections of my hair. And usually, after I apply all these products, I just leave my hair to air dry. I don't like using a blow dryer or whatever, whether it's on, even if it's on cold air, I don't use a blow dryer. I see a couple requests saying that I should straighten my hair. I don't think I'm ready to straighten my hair as yet. I'm not ready for that. Like, I'm just focusing on getting my hair to a very healthy level. I feel like it's pretty healthy currently, but I'm not interested in straightening it at the moment. I wear too much extensions. Go ahead and straighten my hair. There's no need for me to really straighten my hair right now. I'm very, you know, I'm very comfortable with my curls and I'm just embracing them. And so guys, this is how my hair currently looks. You're seeing the white portions because it's wet, but when it's dry you won't see all this white. Applied all my products to my hair, I like to shape my hair so the products are even more like distributed throughout my entire head and my curls get more fluffy and more voluminous. So that's what I'm gonna go ahead and do. I'm just gonna shake it from side to side. I'm gonna give my hair like one more hour to dry like midway. It's not gonna be completely dry, and then I'm gonna go ahead and style it. I feel like I wanna go for, I've been rocking a high puff for a while now, so I feel like I'm gonna go for a low puff today. So yeah, I'm gonna just allow it to dry a little bit and then come back and do that. Halfway dry. You can definitely see that it's not fully dry because you can still see some of the products, but I'm gonna go ahead and start styling it. What you'll need for this is like a hair band. So this is just like a regular elastic band. I got this at my pharmacy actually, and I made this band myself. I just kind of, you know, secured both ends, and yeah, that's how I got that. So this is just a regular elastic band, but it's not the one that would rip your hair out, you know, it's kind of more protective. So yeah, so I have this band, this elastic band, and then I'm gonna use about 4 pins. These are not bobby pins. I'm not sure what you call these, but these are the long pins. So I use those. You're gonna need your handy dandy toothbrush, a brush, and yeah, maybe some section clips. And I'm also going to use my Eco Styler gel, and this has leave-in conditioner in it. They say this is the one with the olive oil. I want to pull my hair back, like all the way back to about down here. I like to style my hair when it's halfway dry, because it's like it's set into the style when it's dry even better. I'm gonna pull my hair back and secure it to how far I want to pull the elastic band. I'm going to secure it in that position without having to disturb the curl. So I'm not raking through the curls or anything. I'm gonna go in with my Eco Styler gel. I'm gonna pull my hair out. Well, it's just a low puff, but I'd say like probably low puff. I don't know. I'm putting it back halfway in my head. So now that I'm done with that, I'm gonna use my brush to just, you know, kind of just brush back everything in place. After I've done that, I'm actually going to put the elastic band on. You want to put it all the way over your head first and bring it up from your neck. And then I'm going to take my time and push it back to how far I want it to be. So you can now remove the section clips. Now we're gonna work a little bit more on your edges. This is where you slay them, where you make them look flaky. I'm gonna go ahead and get my toothbrush with some gel on it. And we're gonna just, this part is optional. You don't have to do all of this if you don't wish to. I'm just basically making this puff more sleek, like my edges more sleek. And that toothbrush just really helps me to be more detailed. And just to ensure that the elastic doesn't slip down any further, I'm going to take like two more of my pins to secure it in that position. I'm gonna go ahead and put my head tie on. Guys, you know this head tie, that is brown head tie. You'll be seeing it in all my videos. It's like my favorite hair tie, and guys, believe me when I say I have like five more. Not the same color, but I have five more hair ties, but this is just my favorite one because of the texture of it and everything. But yes, this is what I'm gonna go ahead and put on the portion. It's just gonna ensure that the portion that I laid is very sleek and flat. I'm gonna secure it, you know, tight, but not to the point where I get a headache. And then now I leave the rest of my hair to air dry. So I'm all done with my hair. This is how it looks. The shrinkage is real, guys. Like, yeah, it has shrunken up so far. But you know what? I've learned to just appreciate it more. Like, I honestly, yeah, a lot of people always suggest ways that I can stretch it, you know. But I want the curls that, you know, it has at the same time. Like, I love them. And it's going to shrink up. So I just have to accept it and just, you know, wait until it gets longer, I guess. I love the way it came out. Like, guys, I totally see a difference using the Jessie Curl products. Like, it makes my hair more, I don't know, I guess it increases the elasticity of the hair. So it's a little bit more curlier than usual. Come on, guys, you know my hair is always curly, but I'm going to admit it's a little bit curlier. And it has a beautiful sheen to it. It's I don't know, it feels very soft. It the look of it, it looks really nice. In the top part here, it's still a little bit damp, so that's why you're seeing a bit of white right there. But apart from that, I'm loving the results. I really love how it looks. This is one that I haven't done in a while. I remember the last time I did this and I posted a picture of it on my Instagram, it went viral. And people were calling this entire portion of my head baby hair, and it was just like, oh, what? But yeah, Yeah, absolutely love it. I really hope that this video helps you guys out. You know, I'm always getting requests to do videos like these. And if you have any like suggestions, or if you want me to do like another natural hair styling video or something else with my natural hair, please go ahead and comment what you'd like for me to do down below in the comment section. So until next time, bye. I'm with you for the night. You're taking me high. You're loving me, loving me.